get lost if we follow the river.
Who are you? What are me? Yes.
Watch your head. How would you like to visit some old friends along the way?
Absolutely.
The region, but I'm afraid we missed my friends by about 1,000 years. We'll take this road. Getting close now. I promised you dirt roads, didn't I? Ale and I used to race buggies around here when we were teenagers. I always won.
I hope you've grown out of your rivalry.
Rivalry? My friend, in Mexico we call that family. Let's go back across the river. This is Agua Azul. We're so close now. Keep going. My friend, it's just us and the wildlife of La Selva. These roads are treacherous, only reached by the most capable. Double cars.
All those that parachute down from cargo planes.
yeah, those two. My friend, big dirt racing fans.
Are those howler monkeys? We didn't have them back in the UK.
Your jungles must be very boring. And here we are. The waterfalls are right around the corner. Cascadas de Agua Azul. What do you think? Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt racers are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
Ooh. Nice. 26.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Money! I had the same thought. Check it out. Horizon Wilds. A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
I've started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty!
My friend, ¿qué pasa? There are events on my race schedule that you haven't won yet. You feeling okay? Just kidding. Keep it up.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh! Nice. 200,000 credits. 200,000. We're on 1.6, we need 2.5. You are killing it, mate. Loving it. Don't worry. get a new car.
I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars, and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be?
Gift drop. That is cool. 31 cars. Yeah, let's go look for that.
Found a classic car in a granero somewhere in this area. Would you be interested in restoring a pickup truck?
No.
Turn sharp right.
Calculating route. In 400 meters, turn right.
Check out. I'm going to get this.
and around when it is safe to do so. Arrive at your destination. I'm asking. Alex wants to know if you found the barn.
GMC Jimmy. Muy bien.
Yakuza.
I mean, Theo Oscar said his was a Chevy Blazer, but that's only.
Thanks for the follow, mate. Appreciate it, mate. Appreciate it. If you're following for the giveaway, good luck. Good luck. $200. Oh my god, that's so good. Let's have a look at the giveaway. Hours left, guys. I'm giving away a New World key. I sent an email to the Amazon team and they gave me 3 keys. I've given one away already to a good mate. I'm doing this giveaway. And the last one I haven't decided what I'm going to do yet. But we'll get something sorted. Another one here.
Some
treasure spin? I thought that's what you get, what it means when you get back. Oscar song. Doing stuff.
Thank you. You have arrived at your destination.
Where else would it be? It's not on the roads.
About the classic off-roader. You should come get the Jimmy before he does.
Cheat. Cheat. I don't know if you can. footy stuff. I think where else is this gonna be?
I'll be there in a moment.
That is a 7-liter, 425 brake horsepower Hemi engine, and the scraps of a Dodge Dart. Let's get it back to the garage. I do, Hemi. I'll get it running again. Wait until you see this.
You mean have to?
Now it's a question of who you want to find this. You pick the sort of drivers you want, and I'll get to it. Want to leave a message? Might be nice. Nobody ever leaves us a note. Here's a tricky one. Do you want to put your name on this or leave it anonymous? This is what someone will see when they find your gift. Happy with that? And off it goes. Trust me, a little help goes a long way around here. Thanks.
In 400 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Whoa!
You have arrived at your destination.
If you're here for the giveaway, good luck. We have T-minus 14 hours left, over 1,000 entries. Good luck. If you've done the Facebook step, the like of the page, if you don't mind giving a follow as well, that'd be pretty awesome. I'm going to grow that channel as well. Cars and credits, man. Cars
hey,
and Spud. Credits.
This is the Eliminator, an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested.
Give it a shot. But what? None. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh. Come on. All right, we got 10 left. All right, we've got heaps, man.
Calculating route.
What other racing game can you do this on? Oh, Sinan! Sinan, thanks for the follow. Thanks for the follow. If you're here for the giveaway, good luck. If you've done the Facebook live, just chuck a follow as well if you don't mind on the Facebook page. That would be amazing. We're on 324, looking to get that up to 500 and then 1,000. Oh.
As we all know, Horizon drivers just love to roll in convoys. This is the place to start or join one. What are you thinking?
Do it. Appreciate that follow.
Oh! Recalculating route.
Oh, no. We've got about 14 hours left. So we get those drawn.
Turn right.
Turn right, man. Come on.
At your destination.
Is this online? Oh, man. is this?
Meet me over by the coast when you have a moment. I want to introduce you to someone. Tell me, are you a fanático for Lucha Libre?
I am, yes. I watched loads of El Santo movies a while back.
What if I told you about Lucha Libre with cars?
Ramiro, I think that is the best thing I've heard all day.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Recalculating route.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you, but you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready.
Try me.
So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Straight. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up!
Go.